Hi YouTube, it's Bibi from SpotMyBeauty. I'm just coming at you today with another outfit of the day video. I'm just going out for a quick dinner with my boyfriend because it is his birthday today. So happy birthday, baby. Love you. Anyways, let's get started. On my face, I'm wearing my Photo Ready foundation in Caramel from Revlon. And to top it off, I'm just wearing my mineralized skin finish from MAC in medium dark. And on the cheeks, I'm basically wearing from In The Groove collection, Band of Roses blush. Yeah, just the pink part, just to, you know, give my cheeks some color. And on my lips, I'm wearing Queen Cup lipstick and some pink gloss. I'm not too sure what gloss it is. But on the eyes, I just did this beautiful turquoise color because honestly, I'm loving this color for the season. So on the lids, I'm wearing MAC Steamy Eyeshadow. In the crease, I just put some Aphrodisiac in the crease. And to blend that out, I basically use MAC's Gold Mine to blend it out. And for my highlight, I'm just using Naked Lunch. And for my inner tear duct, I'm using MAC's Gold Mine. And for my eyeliner, I'm just wearing a Milani eyeliner in teal. I do believe it's one of their new liners. I'm not too sure what the name is. And for mascara, I'm just wearing L'Oreal Voluminous mascara in Carmen Black. So yeah, now for the outfit part. What I'm wearing is just this gray blazer. It has a white lining in it, and I got this blazer a little while ago for about $20 on sale. You know, it's like a boyfriend blazer. And I'm just wearing a basic white tank top racer back for $5 that I got in a sale. It's from Stitches. You know, just a basic white tank top. The jacket also I got from Stitches. For the skirt, I'm just wearing this high-waisted with pockets in the front. I got this from a store called Urban Behavior, and these skirts were on sale for $2 for $30. And just to top it off, I just put on this really big statement necklace that I got from Forever 21 quite a while ago. I thought it was like about $13 or so. And for these shoes, I'm just wearing these gladiators, the black ones that I got. These ones from Pacific Mall. I just got the gray ones, and they also have a little wedge on them. So I found these to be very stylish and very versatile. And the bag that I wear with this is just this basic gray leather bag that I got from Aldo. And I do believe this is like $40 or so, and it has the little straps as well. So you can just wear it on the side if you want to, but I just prefer wearing it this. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoy this video. So please rate, subscribe, and comment. Thanks for watching. Bye.